feet. Oh, okay. Damn, you fucking tease. He wasn't naked.
I know, I fibbed.
Look at him, he's got his Tim McGraw hat on. Boy, he's ready.
Well, hell yeah.
He's ready. Say yee-hee.
Yee-haw.
You said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, and a moment can't stop me on a dime.
I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options and talking about sweet time.
I asked you when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? I went skydiving,
I went
Rocky Mountain climbing. I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu. And I love deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denied. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said I was finally the husband, and most of the time I wasn't. And I became a friend a friend would like to have.
All of a sudden, going fishing wasn't such an imposition. I went 3 times a year, I lost my dad.
Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, Rocky Mountain climbing. I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu. And I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you've got eternity to think about what you do with him.
What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What would I do with it?
Skydiving. Rocky Mountain climbing, 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu. And I love deeper,
and I
spoke sweeter, and I watched an eagle as it was flying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. To live like you were dying.
Live like you were dying.
To live like you were dying. To live like you were dying. Awesome, man.
Oh, this is good stuff. Thank you.
Killed it, brother.
Oh, that was awesome, man.
Hell yeah.